Hi and welcome to Vân's Kitchen. Today I show you how to make cá chiên sốt cà or fried fish in tomato sauce, a common traditional meal in Vietnam. The crispy fried fish is enhanced by the sweet and tangy tomato sauce. Let's start!